freedom. So us as a student body and as a teacher, as a music program, would love for anyone who has or is currently serving in armed forces to please stand so you can be recognized at this time. Thank you.